So how are you doing today?
I'm good. What you got going on?
Well, this is the life of a composter. This is where we receive the material we're going to compost. I'm a class 2 composting facility, which means I can take food waste. I'm Jim Croskey. My wife and I have taken over the farm here after 40 years of dairying, and we don't have cows anymore. So this is my nutrient program.